plenty of good seats available in the front.
Oh, good day.
The can's by the door. This is David Graff, and he's going to play some electric.
I know it's sort of sacrilegious way.
That's all right.
This sounds to be my favorite guitar.
No sacred cows here.
Well, folks, once in a while I show up at this, my favorite coffee house, play a few tunes, and even though I do write songs that have words, I also have a, seems like my forte, that's for you to say to me, but I like to write songs that stand on their own instrumentally, and I like to write songs for the guitar and where I try to keep some sort of interesting dissimilar rhythm going on in the low end while I'm playing some sort of a melody at the same time. And this is one that, actually it's the last song I played here last year. And it's going to be the first song I play here this year, a little tune called Green Street.